Snow White sat up and said, "Goodness, what happened?" The prince was overjoyed to see Snow White awake. He told her everything and declared his love for her. Then he asked for her hand in marriage. The prince ordered his guards to capture the wicked stepmother. Then the prince and Snow White married. They lived happily ever after, and they had many joyful visits in the forest with the Seven Dwarfs.